The entrance to the ministry is disguised as public toilets. It's through there on the main road. But there's bound to be a guard, and we can't apparate in.
But we can't just walk in. They'd recognize us.
The Horcrux is in there. We have to find a way in.
Well, then we'll have to find a way to disguise ourselves.
Have you heard much about what's going on?
Apologies always freaks me out. But at least I didn't end up with eyebrows like that, Harry.
We'd better get to the entrance before the Polyjuice potion wears off. And then, please don't call Harry Harry when we're inside.
This is completely mental. flush ourselves in?
Apparently so.
That's bloody disgusting.
Just pull the chain.
So better be a magical job. Blimey. There are enough Death Eaters. Don't fancy being spotted by this lot.
I'm late already.
See you later.
There's a lot more security here than last time.
Keep your head down. I'm certain we're being watched.
Ah, exactly the pair I've been looking for. With your wife in custody, I would have thought you'd make an effort to turn up to meetings on time.
My wife?
Forgotten her already? Well, you'll have to after she's sentenced. Now come along, or do you want me to report you too?
Of course he doesn't. We'll both come.
Sorry, mate. We'll find you when we can. You find Umbridge. She's on level one.
He wants to talk to all the heads of department as soon as he can. Asserting his authority.
The department has to do
then the Ministry's going to end up understaffed. Don't they see that? posters everywhere. Surely someone has to stop it. It's all a matter of good management. You have to have the right people.
Thank you. she said. Get moving.
investigate whether he too is a Muggle-born imposter, working at the heart of the Ministry and helping other Muggle-borns infiltrate his department. Still, at least he works at the Ministry. Hardly a job for pure whistling blood. You are Muggle-born, admitted, Mrs. Cattermole.
You choked him on sight!
Survive a Dementor's kiss, Potter.
Harry! Expecto Patronum!
We heard there was trouble. We knew it would be you.
Ah!
So far, so good, eh?
I've enjoyed this.
Seal the exits!